Now?
Happy Friday.
Oh my gosh, it's Friday again. The weather is awesome.
Yes, and if you haven't been downtown to our midtown, kind of our hangout spot, Virginia and St. Lawrence, you may have seen the sign that says Basik Acai Cafe. There is absolutely nothing basic about this. And here to give us a little bit of information about Basik Acai Cafe is Ashley. Ashley, thank you so much for talking.
Welcome.
Yes. What can you tell us about Basik Acai Cafe? It's not coffee per se, so.
So we're all acai bowls and smoothies, and we've only been here for about 7 months. Our original location was in Kona, Hawaii. Our owners are from Kona, and they also have a location in San Francisco and it's all theirs.
Okay. And so what is acai? Some people, you know, it's not something that's familiar.
Right, so acai is a Brazilian berry. It's a superfood, it helps prevent cancer, and the way we do it here is you can't really put the berries in per se, so we get it in a frozen package, and it's pure acai. And we use that in all of our foods.
Okay.
Plus all the other alternatives that are here. With the Chris and I were amazed at the veggie toast, the vegan toast. That's amazing food here. So.
Yeah. Come on down. Come on down here. We don't have a whole lot going on. It's
it's not a dead time. I mean, we're moving real estate right now, but it's busy. It's definitely busy. And, you know, if you're interested in anything, give us a call. If you see something, give us a call. We're here.
Yes, my cape and tights are currently in the wash, but we'll still be here to save the day for you.
Exactly.
But, Ashley, where are you located? 40 South Virginia. So come down, say hi to Ashley. She's good people, and she's also in the Ferrari Lunch family. So come down and say hello. Get a bowl. I had the banyan, amazing bowl. And
I had the smoothie, and I loved it. Yeah.
Yes.
So come on down. Choose whatever else you.
That's right. Goji berries, all of the good stuff. So we just wanted to say happy Friday, and we hope you have a wonderful weekend.
Yep, keeping it short this weekend, so give us a call if you're in town. If you want to see something, let us know.
Happy Friday.
Happy Friday.
Bye.